Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is The Beautiful House of God. People were talking. What is Solomon doing? He is building a house of God. It will be beautiful temple. King Arthur was a friend of David. Give me a best wood built house of God. Solomon asked to Hiram, for a best wood temple king, Hiram gave Solomon a best wood. King Hiram gave Solomon a best wood. King Solomon gave the King Hiram food. The people of Tyre, the Solomon sent 3,000 people to King Hiram to bring wood. Solomon had 10,000, 18,000. Solomon had 18,000 stone cutter. Solomon had 7,000 carrier. He had over 3,000 foremen. The king made them cut the stone at the lay round the temple. The people dumped the stone to build a temple. Some people walked to gold and silver. They carved the inside the temple of big gold. They made it many things for a temple. Some people walked to clothes. It took 7 years for King Solomon to finish the temple. The temple was big and beautiful. King Solomon gathered the leather of Israel to care honey. Their things were put in the temple. They worshiped God. They finished the worship to God. The temple was filled with God's cloud. The temple was filled with God's glory. King Solomon gathered the people of Israel. They God into new temple. King Solomon prayed to God with people. We praise you. Please stay with us. Please help and love you. The Israelites were happy because the grace of God. Yesterday we read the Bible for fun and fun is unique.